That doesn't. Oh god, zombies! I haven't seen a lot of them in a while. Why has this got really loud? Time to crowbar this bitch. Oh yeah, I recognise this bit. You have to use the saw blades. Oh. Are you dead? He looks dead, yeah. Oh, why is it? Oh, right, they're on the wall. Oh, oh, hello. Boosh! Ha ha ha! Awesome. Boosh! I was trying to do a headshot, but I guess you can only cut the torsos. Double kill! Oh, I can throw the barrels at them. Oh, he's still alive. Mm. Holy crap. Oh my god, no! Oof. Oh shit! Oh fucking hell, that was a little much. Can I pick up? Oh, I can't pick up the bodies. Oh, hang on. Did I hit? Yeah, I did hit record. Okay, cool. Sorry about that. Oh. I really hate the noises the zombies make. It's so goddamn scary. Oh, hello. Ow, bloody hell. Yeah, I'm guessing I'd die if I get to that, so... Oh. Yeah, come on, get close to it. Come on. Oh, bloody hell. Doosh! Yeah. Alright, so I can't go through there. Oh my god. The sounds of zombies is like... Oh, hello. It's another one. Oh, hello. What the? There's more back here. Have I missed a few back here? Let's blow up this corpse. Alright, close enough. Oh, well. Will I actually take damage if it hits me? Nah, I just stop it. Oh, come on. You can't even hit the corpse. Let's do it again. Woohoo! Yeah. Mild amusement. Okay, let's go. Oh, God. I thought he was still alive. He's not. It just looked like he was still alive. Oh, what do I do? Oh, let's fully test this. So, will I just, like, instantly die if I touch this? Alright, maybe I can crouch? Nah, probably not. Oh. Alright, I could go right under it, yeah, okay. That works. Get out of my way. Oh, hello. Oh, where'd you go? Where the shit did he go? Hey, crab. Who's that? Talking. Oh. Ah. Oh god, no, I didn't throw it properly. Oh god. Ah, oh my god, no. Die. I'm just using this so I use up the ammo so I have my better guns for other things. Oh, Jesus Christ. Poosh. Oh. Oh, alright. God, those barrels are really dangerous. Oh, hello. Yeah, I thought you were going to come back up. Hmm, maybe I should use my gravity gun more. Oh, God. There. Got him. Are you alive? Yeah, you are. Oh, for fuck's sake, I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to throw it there. God, I'm going to die now just because of my stupidity. Oh, hello. Oh, God, don't shoot me, please. I'm a human. I'm Gordon Freeman. Alright, I've just made myself known. Oh, he's going to shoot me, isn't he? Hold your fire.
Who is this? Another life to save?
Yes. Actually, no, I'm doing okay, actually.
More than that, I cannot promise.
He almost sounds like Bill from Left 4 Dead. Wouldn't be surprised if it's the same voice actor. Oh. I don't know, or is it just me? I thought it could be one of those bloody survivors who, like, just shoot the crap out of you. Or they just don't care that you're another survivor, they just want to kill you. Oh. That's going to explode. Oh, oh yeah, oh, shoot. Yeah, when you shoot gas with just bullets, it just, it flames up. Because, you know, logic. Let's just use the rest of this. Stop it. There we go. Let's save it. You know, I've got to save it quite regularly, because, you know, something bad might happen. I might probably slip over and die, and then I have to start the whole game again. Well, not start the whole game again, but, you know. Oh, I'll read that later. Why is it when I get messages while I'm playing, while I'm recording? What does it say? Oh, I'll get to it later. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, hang on. Yeah, I immediately regretted what I was doing as I went up to it. Like, oh, hang on, there's electricity. Right. Okay, I gotta turn off the power, I'm guessing. Oh. Do I destroy this? No? Oh, hang on, maybe I used to use a gravity gun. Let's load this. No? Huh. I was trying to be clever. Oh. Is that doing anything? Hang on, what was I doing? Okay, maybe not. That is not what I'm supposed to do. Oh god, no, I didn't need to turn it back on. Anything back here? Oh. I could turn this off. Oh, ah! Secret? Oh no, that's actually the way to go. Boosh! Oh my god. That scream. It's both funny but scary as well. It's weird. It's like it's both. Oh, whoa. Zombies behind me now. I know. They're not exactly the zombies. They're like, it's just people possessed with head crabs. But you know, they run around screaming and they attack you with their claws. Yep, they're zombies pretty much. They're a bit like the... They're basically an alternative version of facehuggers from Alien. But they hug your head instead. Oh. Yeah. Oh, whoa. Sure. Oh, God. I keep bloody walking up to them when... He dead. Well, he's dead now. Oh, whoa, what are they? Different head crabs. Never seen those before. Oh, I think I killed him. Give me all that. Alright. Boosh. Are you alive? Oh. Can't shoot them with the gravity gun, like, directly. That's a shame. Or that's where I was. Wait. Was I supposed to do that? I don't know. Okay, I don't think I was supposed to go this way. Nope. Oh, wait, what was over here? Oh, that's where it came from. Okay, got it. Gotcha! Oh, wait, oh no. Don't want to turn off my flashlight. Oh, got no power anyway. So, was there literally not much in here? It was just... Ah. Oh, ah, no. The switch fell off. Oh, it worked. Huh. Hey, as long as it works. Alright, now I can leave. Oosh. Oh, whoa. Who's the batty boy who wants to die? You guys. Ow! Oh shit! Oh fucking hell! I've lost all my health. Oh, hang on. Oh, I'm going back up. Oh, die. Okay, no, he just kind of temporarily lowered my health. Now I'm getting it back. Alright, cool. So let's just save it again. Yeah, and getting more savey. Savey. So I still want to know, why is the Xbox streaming app doing really good? Like, it seems to be working completely fine. But before, I was getting horrible, like, frame rate and crashing and all that. Oh, where are you? Oh, hi.
Well done, brother. Make free use of my traps, but take care not to fall in them yourself.
Yeah, I'll try not to. Oh, holy shit.
Ravenholm, you do well to be vigilant.
Okay, bye. Thanks for your help, I guess. Alright, what do I do? Oh shit! I'll jump down. Whoa. Oh no, I saw something happen. I think it said the network error. Oh, don't do this now! Oh, I wasn't supposed to do that. I just fell down. I kind of lost where I was going, so I looked at my laptop because it bloody did the shit again. Well, as I've probably mentioned, I'm now listening to it through the app computer, so if I can hear the sound going out, then I know something's wrong. So I use that as like a reference to say, okay, yep, something's going wrong. Let's just stop and check. Oh, there we go. Bang. You are dead. No, oh god. You are dead. Not a big surprise. You know, I turned up the volume, now it's really loud. God's sake. That's what it's like turning up the volume. You can never get the best volume. It's either too quiet or it's too loud. It's like when you're getting in the shower and you have to keep fiddling the temperatures to get the right one. Because, you know, you never have that perfect temperature. It's always either too cold or too hot. It's too cold that you're freezing. It's too hot that it burns the flesh off your skin. Wait. Oh, whoa. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, shh. I got some of them. Damn it. Oh, I went past it. Oh, I've got grenade launchers. Oh, God, don't fall on me. I don't trust it. Oh, how do you control? Oh, maybe this one. Come on. Get a bit closer and go. Actually, I could just do it again. Man, this game just wants to let you use all the physics. But it's really good, though. Because wasn't it Half-Life 2 kind of paved the way for using physics in games? It's like, wow, look all this crazy shit you can do. You can kill enemies not just by shooting them. You could just use the physics. Wait, what am I doing? Alright, must be over here somewhere to go. Right. I feel like I've got to destroy this. Right? No, okay. What am I doing? Oh, hang on. Do I have to climb on the car, maybe? Oh, yes, of course. Door. So obvious once you figure it out.
Better and better.
Oh.
I am Father Grigori.
Wait, where are you?
You've already met.
Oh.
My congregation.
Wait, where the hell are you? Where are you coming from? Oh, what? What the? You can't see through the windows. What? What? That's not how windows work. You're supposed to see through them. Transparent. If a window's not transparent, then it's not a window. That's the sole definition of window. Oh, hang on. God, that's a problem. It gives you so much barrels to use in close, like in a close confined space, back that you want to use it though, because you've just got the gravity gun. So you want to use it as much as you can, especially because I'm kind of running low on ammo in some of my guns. So yeah, gravity gun all the way. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. Don't shoot me. Jeez. Hi. Hi there, buddy. Bastards down. Oh, God. Oh, hello. Damn it, Lord, I'm out of ammo. Got EFC Zig. Oh. Oh, let's use the grenade launcher. Ha ha! Oh, look at that chain reaction. The domino effect. He's still up there. Oh, shit, almost fell off. Ah, who cares? Alright. Seems safe. Oh, shit. I could piss off. Right. Wait, was I supposed to go down here? I hate when you jump down somewhere thinking it's the right way, and it turns out, no, that was where you just came from. Ah. Damn it. I keep running out of ammo on everything. Oh, let's kill him with a cinder block. Boosh. Damn. That must have hurt. Oh. There we go. They're all going to come alive. Or maybe. No? Huh. Oh, for once, they didn't come to life. Or unless maybe they are any moment. Oh, yes, got an achievement. Oh, shit, it broke. Let's kill him with this. Is that going to work? Oh, I covered him with a flower. Or did it say? I don't know. Didn't see it. Oh, what the? Oh, shit, that didn't kill you. Oh. Fire in the hole. Oh, whoa. I love how the head crab flew off him. That was awesome. Yeah, they purposely not gave you much ammo because it wants you to use the gravity gun. It's not a bad thing. It lets you get used to it. Although I don't like how it always gives you barrels because it makes you so tempted to use it. Oh god, bloody hell. Yeah, don't worry, the lag was the game that time. It wasn't anything. Oh, it's giving me some ammo now. The shit was that? What, this is a horror game? What the shit was that? What the fuck? Oh, hello, what is that? Oh, it's like old corpses with head crabs. Ooh. They're decomposed bodies. There we go, that's probably the better term. Oh. Cardboard boxes, take that! It's not working! It's not working! Alright. Let's use a real gun. Oh my god, there's still more. Oh. Oh, hello. Ooh. Let's kill him with the crowbar. Oh, well, actually, that wasn't too bad, actually. Oh god. Bastards. Damn head crabs. Always being dicks. Wait, what the hell? Oh, it sounded like it made a weird tang noise hitting wood. Oh, hey! I got my magnum back. Oh, shit. I shot him 3 times. You'd think one massive revolver bullet to the head would have killed him instantly. You know, like how zombies work. But I guess they're not really zombies. Although they kind of act like them. You're a zombie, because you act like one. Oh. Oh. When am I actually going to meet this guy? I've just been, like, kind of fighting next to him. I mean, we met him, but like we're not in the same sort of bit with each other. I'm right there. What?
You've stirred up hell, a man after my own heart. Here, I have a more suitable gun for you.
Oh. Oh yes, thank you. You'll be all my new favorite character now. It's a SPAS 12. Or something like that. Ooh. Just picked up some ammo somewhere, unless he gave me some. They're coming up the ladder. Watch out. Take me to church. I worship like a doll. Why am I singing that song? It's only because he said church. Man, awesome. Oh, God. Ow. God, they are creepy, those things. Holy shit. Ah, fuck off. All right, I better use the shotgun more. Where am I going? Oh, he's gone now. He's not thinking, what am I doing? You're dying. That's what you're doing. Wait, what do I do? All right, so I met him here. So this is kind of half. This has to sort of be the way I'm going. I'll go jump in there. There we go. Oh. Yeah. Sounds like you're opening a can of Fanta. Well, it doesn't have to be Fanta, it can be anything. Oh, where are they coming from? There you are. Oh, ah. Damn it. I killed you. You should be dead. Why does the head crab have to live? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Ah, I'm going to fall off. Oh. All right, let's just get out of here. Oh, God. Let's just get on this elevator. Oh, God damn it, there's more. Oh, shit. Come on. Come at me, bro. Oh, jeez. Jesus Christ. Oh, you didn't have to fully come at me. I was only joking. Ah. Jeez, God, bloody, why is it so slow? I bet it's going to go down really fast, like, as when I get on it. How do I, there we go. Come on. Oh, it actually is that slow. Oh, bloody hell. Oh, yawn. Oh. Wait, oh, there you are. Oh. Yeah, you're going to be waiting for me, aren't you? You son of a bitch. Yep, hold on. Yeah, give me, like, 5 seconds. This elevator goes way too slow. Gotta go fast. Oh, hello, what is that? Oh, whatever it is, shoot it. Now I've got them. Oh. What's all these different head crabs? Oh, he's just dying. Hello. Wonder who that is, if he's significant to the plot. Oh, convenient ramp, yes. What the fuck is that? Oh my God, when did this turn into a proper horror game now? Well, kind of when the zombies appeared. Oh, that has to load. Oh, hello. Yeah, I'm going to chuck the barrels at you, you son of a bitch. Where are you? Oh, they ran, pussies. Okay, what the shit is that? I'm going to throw this barrel right at his fat ass. Oh, picking up this barrel is weird. It's making my movement weird. Oh, what? Ah. Die. Hang on. Is there another barrel? Here we go, here. I'm going to need to borrow this. Come on. Oh, whoa. Hello. Oh, that's what that is. Huh. Oh, bloody hell. You got multiple head crabs. Shit. Hello. Oh, what's in here? Nothing. Cool. Just what I want. Nothing. Ah. Yeah, you need to get them right in the head so it kills the head crab with them. Yeah. What? I shot you. You were supposed to die with him. Hang on. Do I still have my... Oh, I do. Oh, ow, shit. Oh, no. Oh, quick. Blow them up. Where are they? Right, over there. Bloody hell. Hanging guy, can I, Damn it, not everything has real physics. 0 out of 10, thought this was a physics game. Nah, I am enjoying this game, it's really good. Kind of glad that I did kind of stop for a bit. I mean, I kind of didn't want to, so I wanted to keep recording, but as I said, the Xbox streaming thing just sometimes has days where, I don't know, it just won't record properly. Oh, hello. Oh god, no, I didn't mean to fall off. Shit. Is there another barrel I can use, please? Anywhere? No? Oh. Hang on, no, that was where I came from. Yeah, I think it was. I just wanted to go back to see if I can find a barrel to blow up all of them. Or something like that. Yeah, this is where I came from, alright. You'd think it won't load up the last bit because you've already been there, like maybe it blocks you off, but no, it just sort of loads again. It's just a waste of time. I just want to just look back quickly. Damn it, and you'd think they'll despawn, but they don't. Damn. What is that? Oh, after it's a platform, sort of. Chunk. Ah. Damn it. Shit, I'm running out of ammo on everything. How many zombies are there? Jesus Christ, there's loads. I'm going to have to use my crowbar now. Oh, the crowbar's actually not that bad against them. Oh, God. I said after taking a bit of damage. Alright. So that leads nowhere. Anything back here? Nope. Ugh, load of little dead end bits, but there's like nothing in them, so it's pointless. Oh, there's a barrel there, I saw. Yeah. So that's where the barrels are. Oosh. They dead. Oh my god, where are they all? Are they constantly spawning? Get out of my way! Jeez. Getting stuck on like tiny things. My big weakness. I've got a present for you. Oh, how did that not kill him? Too far from the blast radius. There you go. Now let's save it again. Damn it, I need more ammo. Well, it gave you just enough ammo so that you have to sometimes go back to your... What the... They keep spawning, aren't they? Yeah. What the... Where are they all coming from somewhere? Wait, how do we get up there? Oh, maybe I've got to pre... Wait, hang on. Because, yeah, the switch is what moved it. Can I press it again? No, so that's staying there now. Oh, I have to get up there. Okay. Oh, let me kill these bloody mother crap. Ah. Ah, get out of my way. It wouldn't be a problem if I had guns, but I don't have any. Well, they have no ammo. I've got no ammo! Whoa, what the fuck? Okay, they are just spawning out of nowhere. RKO out of nowhere. What's back here? I haven't just got myself in a dead end now, have I? Get out of my way. Oh. What? It just took me back here. What's the point? No. God damn it.